The news from today has been incredibly upsetting. It's so sad to see such an iconic British figure pass away, and I would never do anything to turn his death into a laughing stock. I find that incredibly inconsiderate and